Since 1994, AmeriCorps members have been getting things done. And at the YWCA Central Alabama, our members have been building communities and bettering lives since 2009. You may be wondering what AmeriCorps is. AmeriCorps is not a job, it's not volunteering or an internship. In fact, it's paid community service, and that's a perfect combination.
My relationship with AmeriCorps actually began when I was still in college.
I became an AmeriCorps member because I knew that I wanted to give back. I needed a change in my life, honestly.
I decided to apply because I love serving the community, and then I love the idea of having the opportunity to meet different people in different agencies and serve different groups within Birmingham.
Not your average service site, the YWCA's Building Communities, Bettering Lives AmeriCorps program offers dozens of diverse service opportunities with the help of some amazing nonprofit partners. We think AmeriCorps is pretty awesome, but don't just take our word for it.
Over the years, I've kept up with my relationship with AmeriCorps, started a nonprofit myself in 2015, and quickly tapped into the beautiful program and started bringing in AmeriCorps members of our own. The next year, after being invited to join in the AmeriCorps program, we increased our ability to serve the community from 15 students to 1,500 students. Amazing, huge growth, all because we were able to tap into the resource that is AmeriCorps.
You know, in AmeriCorps, we're able to seek out experiences not only on our own service site, but at other service sites as well. So we're able to serve the community in a variety of different capacities.
It's really nice to be around a group of people who are geared towards this, a common goal, and really and truly helping people.
Just the experience and the people will compel me to serve again.
Our AmeriCorps programs run from September through August. All positions are full-time, mostly Monday through Friday, during normal business hours, and in the Metro Birmingham area. Each position guarantees a lot of impact and loads of fun.
There's a point in which I realized that I wanted to do more with my life, and I wanted to give back, which was inspired due to the fact that a lot of people have given to me, which is why I am where I am in the first place.
I would encourage someone to become an AmeriCorps member because it offers a wealth of experiences.
I think you should apply to be an AmeriCorps member because it gives you an opportunity to figure out not only who you are, but what you want to do as a person in this world. Yes, it's definitely service, but you get to figure out how you want to operate, not only in a nonprofit way, but also in a business.
I think you should just serve, especially for those coming straight out of college or even high school and you want that experience.
Want to apply or partner? It's simple. Just email us at AmeriCorps@ywcabham.org. You can also log on to the website ywcabham.org/AmeriCorps to take the steps to what could be a wonderful year of service.